This is the Panasonic GH2 that arrived. With a full battery. And the fault being touching here. Holding it in certain angles. As you can see, it is upside down. It is the correct way there, but it stays that way. It's meant to be the other way, and it's glitchy. Now that is the sensor. The sensor works fine. I can switch from one to the other, but when holding the camera, sometimes you've got to and of course it's upside down. There's an issue, but there's no way. So the fault with the screen when holding it . Something not right in that connection there. Sometimes it goes off and you have to struggle to get it back on again. It shouldn't have arrived to me like that. It took me at least an hour fiddling with the settings to figure out there's a fault here.